Okay, so now we're on this side. Now we're replacing that gear right there with this gear right here, which is a bigger one. And it has a Mako logo on it. So we take this whole thing apart though, unfortunately, because this gear right here, let's see if we can get down. So this last gear here also needs replaced with this one, unfortunately. So again, take this whole thing apart. So I'm gonna do something I did last time is I line up the gears here in order. I will put, again, wrap this thing around in this. Some more light. And I will start putting these here. So we have this here as the first gear, and it's pointed out that way. We have this gear as the last gear, and it's pointed out this way. So now we take off this gear. This goes on that side. Then we know that this goes on this side, put there. And this gear is no longer being used, as you can see. We now have a much bigger gear we're putting on. So, now this thing here, we know we have to take it off this way, and it faces this way. So put it there like that. Okay, this gear, now we run into one of these clips. So, again, put the clip there, so we know the clip goes there. Then, again, we're making this point back, so we take this straight off like this. Okay. First thing we notice is we have this one in the front. So we have a clip, then this. Then we have this gear. And then, of course, we have that washer behind this. Right. Now another clip. Okay. Now we know the clip goes there. This goes that way. Now there's one more clip. See how close you can get up to this one. So run our last clip. And again, now I put the clip here. Okay, we take this off. We now know there is this one little clip in the front. So put this like your washer clip. Gear, clip, washer, gear, washer, clip, gear, washer bearing, washer. So, and again, here's the and you can actually, I mean, put these in a box and do it later, as long as you have a schematic that shows you how they go together, or you did a recording like this to show yourself later so that you know what goes where. You can probably guess too, but you know, just make sure. So as you can see, the new gear is going to be a little bigger because it's the rear sprocket. So now we're just going to put this on. Alright, so got that one on. Just make sure it's closed as much as I can. And of course, this goes on at this. And then we have the clip. That. Then we have this clip. Just the final clip. Go on. Okay. The final clip. Squeeze them together. You're on. This gear is on next. This gear. Then finally this washer. There you go. Final completed gear sets. Enduro gearing. Larger on this side, these two. Smaller on this side, these two. So, that's your final gear setup. So, in the next video, we'll have to put the bearings in to the cases. That's the next step. And then we can put the cases together. There's the crank sitting right there, ready to go. Waiting to go in.